told things wouldn't work, but worked out. Having cold feet didn't keep me from success, but delayed it some. I used to be the guy who killed to get a number one. I had to hear that song's a hit before I thought it was, but nowadays I don't really give a what. Buying CDs at the store and thumbing through the cases trying to make a choice. That'll make no sense to you, well, of course. See, one man's inconvenience is another's joy. Wow.